was birthed in the city of angels, bounced to San Diego, only to be brought back to Los Angeles with my purpose and destiny in hand. Through 10-hour daily bus rides, through Blue Line, from Compton to P-Town, I was then ushered to my purpose. Through mountains and tragedies, the city of Pomona took me in and its home. I'm Ignatius, son of Juliet, father of the fatherless, husband, community leader, and West Coast rapper, singer, songwriter. Follow me as I try to paint a different picture for my communities and ultimately the world.
Say something.
That's it. I gave you time. I even told you. What? All right, never mind. All right.
This one is super still. You see this? Like, what? What?
You gotta put more, you gotta make it more moisturized.
No, we're not.
All
right.
Yeah, yeah. I like him.
So, right now, I'm thinking of painting a ladybug
because
I don't know what to
do. Ooh, that could be fly. I think that's a great idea.
Okay.
What should we do?
It's looking good already. Ready, Ignatius. Like, look at that.
Fire, bro. Fire, bro.
Wait, hold on.
I'm touched, dog.
Out of all brushes I could have got,
right?
I got the wet
paintbrush.
They're all wet.
Because I have a vlog, Izzy. That's why.
Oh.
Because I have a vlog.
No.
I see
the
vlog, Ignatius.
Do I need another sound bite?
No.
All right, then. Bye.
Wait.
Smart water. Get smarter.
All right, bye, Ignatius.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Keep talking. What are you saying?
I was gonna visit David and Raph, but then I was skating and I fell.
Okay.
I scraped my knee.
Let me see it.
Huh? It's already healed right now, but it used to be like right here. It used to be big.
Oh, it's not that bad.
It's not bad right now, yeah.
When did you pick up skating?
A month ago, you said.
What?
Yeah.
You were late on that one, sir.
Huh? Hey, man. I was a gamer.
Hi. How are you?
I'm good.
You alright?
Yep.
I like that suit, man. Where's that? What show is that from?
Oh, Jujutsu Kaisen.
It's for the vlog.
Hey.
Shout out your YouTube. Hurry up.
I don't have no YouTube.
That's kind of fresh, man.
I didn't pick up, mister.
Wait, let me see that.
Okay.
Of course you didn't pick up.
No, because I was playing a game and I didn't want to grab the freaking
system. Okay, all right.
What are you talking about? I'm
talking about David.
What about him? Oh, I know. Hey, it's cold.
Wearing a t-shirt like it's not cold outside.
He told me not to bring a sweater.
Well, don't bring a sweater. It's not going to be that cold.
No, but I couldn't bring a sweater anyway because my mom's washing it for tomorrow because I don't have clothes to wear for tomorrow.
Okay.
But it's not cold, I'm chilling.
I feel so out of place here. Like, it's so white.
Like, yeah,
oh my god, bro, we passed by some like dirty just coming over here. Stupid.
Cheetah girls, all that. I was like, no, I gotta go.
Like, I'm white to a certain point, but when I come here, I feel Mexican. You know what I mean?
That's deep.
That's a deep statement, yeah.
That's deep.
Like, you don't know how much in my group, they were like, yeah, you're white. When I come here, yeah, you're Mexican now. Oh my God.
Hey, what year does this show come out? What are you looking forward to?
2022, winter.
It's
not a show, it's a movie.
Okay. But it comes out 2022?
You know, movies always come out better than the actual anime. You know that, right?
Is that true?
They do like 100 times better.
That's interesting.
That's probably the best meal that I've ever had ever.
For real.
For real. And I don't even...
Well, how's that burger? You kill it? Jeez.
He be killing Big Mac like nothing too. I don't fucking McDonald's.
Hey, Big Mac's go hard. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, Big Mac's Mac though. If we're being honest.
Girl, like, I don't even like tomatoes or onions, but I be eating tomatoes and onions with that Big Mac.
Onions? Oh my God, I hate it.
With the Big Macs, they be hitting different, bro, for real. Everything in a Big Mac just hit different, bro. Than a regular just plain hamburger.
Nah, Big Macs is Big Mac is fire.
I don't like grilled onions.
The mustard, I have to eat it.
Grilled onions, hey, grilled onions.
Grilled onions be smashing.
Because you got to cut them down and make them like smaller sizes. Man, I'm the same way. I'm the same way when it comes to onions.
Onions like that, I hate onions.
Like regular onions, just throw into a hamburger or something?
Grilled onions be smacking.
Nah, bro. I'm trying to see what you're working with, bro.
This is plain, bro. It's plain vanilla with a plain churro.
Alright.
Basic.
Dean, you said.
So much different things on their plane. What are you doing?
That ass plane, bro.
Oh! Because the plane's the way to go, bro. You gotta keep it original, bro.
I feel it. I feel it.
Oh, man. Boy. Right, I know the next one.
What? You hear this one?
Hey, this is blushing, bro. That too. I love vanilla ice cream, bro.
You didn't even have a spoon for it. How you gonna say it's blushing?
Cause chew you use your hand, this chew you use your mouth, bro.
Alright? Go ahead,
bro. It's a straight chocolate. You barely see the churro, bro. Look at it. Come on, bro. Mine's a masterpiece. Yeah, I'm confused. How are we gonna eat this well? It's good.
Yeah, so I think you can probably get one of the glasses.
Is this one s'mores? I would assume this is s'mores.
It is. Is it enough
for
the theme of it?
Look at this dude.
Oh, I didn't know it was gonna be like this. I thought you were talking about like s'mores, like the flip. Oh, hey. I'm not complaining.
Mine's just bushing.
Yeah, it's just basic.
Yo, that's interesting right
mine's
there.
Mine's perfect, but it's just so overweight, it's gonna keep falling. Oh, I'm good. Yeah.
You guys can get a spoon if you wanted to.
I don't think it will make me throw up.
Chocolate head.
Is it water? Nah, but the chocolate's just too chocolatey for
I feel like
the
they just did it. They just like put too much on it.
Like, I said thank you for that reason.
Thank you for something that they didn't get me yet.
Yeah, not yet, huh?
It's like, after thank you and they come home.
After,
oh,
after work, I'm going to get ice cream. All right,
I'll just wait until the ice cream comes, then I'll say thank you. I'm not going to say thank you.
Where are we going? The car in this way, no?
Oh,
hey. Oh, hold on, watch that. Let's get it.
Is your car like all the way over there?
Tesla? Oh, yeah, we way over far away from the car. We're not even close. Oh, I always do this with cars.
That's why
I always do this with cars.
Mr. LaSalle
tried to play
it.
Never. Never that.
Tried to play it off, huh?
Yeah. He thought no one was behind him. He's like, oh.
He's working on his footwork on this.
He's like, sorry. You know,
there you go. Where the wisdom to the people.
What?
I said, what?
What?
I said, word of wisdom to the people. Word of wisdom. Give the people a word of wisdom.
Fear God and keep his commandments.
Yeah, that part right there. Love you, mama.
Yeah, in all your ways, acknowledge him and he will direct your path.
Come on. All that. Of course she's gonna take, of course she took it there.
Good to see you.
You already know what it is.
Is this for the blog? The blog?
The vlog? Yeah.
Why are you using your front facing?
This is how I
really?
Africans everywhere come together. You know what it is.
Don't worry. Do you know what it is?
Just glad to be here.
Mama, which one is yours?
I feel immensely betrayed, and to be honest,
I love it.
Oh, I thought your phone was playing music. That's why I started dancing. But it was his phone.
You see the drag finally wearing one?
Let me see you.
Stop it, bro.
What you got over there?
Dang, why you have to do it like that, bro? Why you have to do it like that? Yeah. Hey, I don't think so either, Ben. Yeah.
Do not test the power of the waffle socks.
It looks realistic. Can I bring it anyways?
That's the worst idea you probably said today. How you getting hurt doing that? Hello. You alright? Bro, they literally were just doing it. They doing whatever they wanted. They doing whatever they wanted in the first game. Superstar? Can I get an interview, Superstar?
Nah.
Can I get an interview?
We smacked you is all you gotta know.
Alright. Gene. Man down.
Every single TV show.
I know, dude. I caught you at the end, bro.
We gotta change that, bro.
I don't do that.
You are one of the biggest liars I've ever
heard. Huh?
But there is something A1-year-old
I totally didn't have a disqual.
Hey,
he's clowning on me right now.
What?
He's
a 1-year-old.
Wait, Tucker! Oh, God. Why are all kids doing that now?
That's so stupid.
You know where it came from? You know who started it? D'Angelo Russell?
What choice do I got when the Reaper keep calling? When he's dead on my heels, I'm too fast and too tired. When you're spying to the wild, you fold up, keep crawling. And down in my heart, can't resist you. What choice do I got when the Reaper keep calling? When he's dead on my heels, I'm too fast and too tired. When you're spying to the wild, you fold or keep crawling. Down in my heart, can't withstand you. Game on my line, barely tense over time. It seems it's a format attack every time. Questioning why, can't get it in between lines. Never went weird in the time. Buy from immaculate times, that's putting in light. You didn't know if I told it all. Stay dangling out, tippy toe in the line.